Excuse me?
Go down Crosswick.
I'm not trying to make the other end anywhere. Why do I have to stop? Can I
say real quick?
Solomon.
Solomon?
Yeah.
Make
S A U L M O N. Daniel. I'm not trying to upset you.
Well, you're doing that already, man.
What did I do? Okay, I'm not rushing. I'm
your
not
fucking ass, dude.
Okay, okay.
Relax.
I'm sorry.
Head it together, cross the fingers.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean.
Get off the bike.
14-10-1-2-4-47.
Get off the fucking bike.
47.
What are you tested up for? Do you got some dope on you?
No,
something
sir.
People like that?
No, sir.
What do you have? Do you have a needle in your pocket? What are you trying to reach for?
I'm not reaching for anything. I'm not doing anything.
If I find anything other than what the fuck you just told me, I'm going to be very, very fucking pissed off. You understand?
I promise you I'm not doing
what anything. Do you have?
Sir, I was going to work. I'm not doing anything wrong.
You on probation?
No.
Parole?
No.
Any outstanding warrant?
No.
No dope on you?
Of course not.
Where do you work?
Can you check that warrant, please?
Here in Hawthorne.
Where?
I work at property management. I work for A&S Property Management. My girlfriend's resident manager on Doty. That's where I was coming from.
Why did you stop, dude? First of all, you didn't stop for the stop sign. I'm supposed to back on Doty. That's why I'm trying to talk to you.
I
keep riding along like I'm fucked, like I'm non-existent, okay?
I didn't know that you were stopping me. When you're like when we were talking right here at the corner, I figured.
I'm gonna ask you, you're gonna make me yell down the street or you're gonna stop?
I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to be disrespectful.
You don't have an ID on you?
Yeah, it should be inside there. Maybe in the middle? Right there.
So you don't live in Redondo anymore?
No. There's that brown card inside there is like the update, the stuff on my license.
You don't live in Torrance, do you?
Yeah, actually I do. I miss my dad's car, but I work here in Austin.
Yeah, I don't remember that machine, boy.
Is this what you do? You just drive around recording people?
No, I'm driving around recording people. I was going to talk to my boss over here.
Well, make sure you record the fact that you didn't work stop for the stop sign. Alright? We dealt with you before, haven't we?
Yeah, usually I'm on the other side, though. I'd like to help you guys if I'm a witness to something. I've gone to court and testified, you know, like when there's been a crime at the building over here.
Where?
13630 Doty.
Over here.
Over where?
The police department, haven't you? Did you get arrested for coming to the station?
Yes, I did. Came out.
Yeah.
or are you going to make me yell down the street? You give me your last name and you ride away. Flash the lights and all that stuff to pull you over like a car?